And look in the face.
Look in the face.
Go.
Now that's good.
Watch out, come here, watch out. Picture time, watch out. That's a good one. You give the face.
That shows
the pitch that you're not intimidated. You're
why
like,
did he pick her?
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared of your pitch.
Why did he pitch
her? I can't say that.
No, the face gives it away.
You're no, I'm not scared of your pitch.
No.
I don't think she thought it was that word.
Mom.
Don't throw it fast.
Mom. Why did that girl pick that man?
The man, I don't know.
Well, oh, that's a good face, Jordan.
Watch out, let Jordan take
it. Oh, she picked blank.
Look at Jordan's face. Look at her face, Jamie.
Oh, yeah.
You try to strike me out? You didn't strike me out. I'm in the
come
whole
room. Come on!
Go up front with a bat.
We did. We were out back. She was killing the ball.
See, was she
really? Yeah, she probably hit it like 3 out of 7 times.
Oh, I want to see it. Let's go do it.
Good.
I want to see it before we go. Yeah.
Where's the ball?
Jordan, get the bat.
Jamie, get that ball from the corner over there.
Oh, I need a basket.
Yeah, get the bat.
Mom,
get it.
Where's the bat?
What?
Where's the bat?
Where'd you put it?
Where's the bat? The bat.
Where is the bat?
I don't know.
Sincere, where's the bat?
Principal, where's the bat?
What?
Where's the bat? Upstairs. There's two upstairs.
There's two upstairs.
So she hit it for real?
She did, yeah. She hit it.
3 out of 7? That's not bad.
Wasn't too bad.
That's really good.
That's really
for
good
her
for,
age.
For, yeah, for
we never blame you
yeah,
for. Trust me, there are some 7-year-olds that can't do that.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe I need to get her in some baseball.
You were there? Okay, I got the bat.
All right,
where is she going to hit from?
I'm going to hit it right here.
Right where?
Right here.
Yeah, don't hit mommy.
What did I say? What about your feet? Hey. Stand back there.
Sorry, my feet is cricket.
Get your feet. That's right. Get your feet ready. Hands together. Okay, here we go. Ready? Remember, watch the ball all the way to your back. Ready?
Good swing.
She's gonna crush it. Here we go. Ready?
I can't do it.
Yes, you can. Just keep practicing.
There it is.
Whoa! Good job.
There we go. One more. I got another one.
Christopher,
give me the
out.
Face. There we go.
Oh, ow.
See, I almost got it to you. I hit it.
You know how hard it is to hit a ball with a bat? How hard that is?
No,
whatever.
Check my feet.
Check your feet. Get your hands. Give me the face.
Good.
Remember, watch the ball.
I'm watching.
Watch the ball into your back. Ooh. What's that? 2 out of 6?
What the feet?
Since you're just taught here.
Just throw it to me. All right, last one. Here we go. Big hit, all right?
Big one, Jordan.
Watch the ball. Watch the ball.
Oh, close.
She's trying to hit a home run every time. Swing so hard.
This is hard.
It's not easy, I know. Here we go. Ready? A little later. Gotta swing a little earlier.
I want you to do one more before we go.
This is the only game where you can go 1 for 4 and get paid millions of dollars.
Oh! She said,
"Mama, one more, just one more." I did it so hard.
That was great. Did you hear what she said after? Touchdown! Yeah!
One more, man!
All right, ready?
Okay, this is it, Jordan.
Right, last one.
Hit it just like that.
Get over here.
Christopher, dude, you get
hit. Get over here.
Christopher, if you get hit, you're going to be crying. So go over here. Here we go.
Stay over here, my mom.
Ready?
Oh.
One more. I need to start over again.
Here, two more. I got two more.
Okay, you're going to watch it all the way to your bat, Jordan.
Watch it to your bat, yep. Go in the bat. Here we go. Ready?
You're going to be
5 to 10. Here we go.
You don't have to do that with the big kids. Do you notice this? He doesn't do like this.
I'm right here next to you. She hits the ball. I can't.
That's
move.
Right.
Oh. Good job. Good job.
That was a good job.
Mom, can we practicing. Get a bat for Christmas and a ball to like.
Yeah.
Practice.